shutting it down for the rest of NBL 21 and prepare for the NBA draft. As Joe White, talking NBA, he's been there. He puts a lid on Scotty Machado and the missed finger roll. Ricky Joyce is able to get his first points on a little left-hand jump hook.
Oh my goodness. That was a little quiet, wasn't it? Luke Travis, once he went down, the tight ends really struggled to recover any sort of form from there. That's that high-low we've been looking for. And Nate Ball gets in there and the tight ends don't match up.
15 threes at over 50% over his past four games. And knocks down his first one as Jawai again throws it down with authority. And Jawai gets on the glass, and then there, the penetration.